and get it. Let's go out and get it. Here we go. Let's go. Here we go. Come on.
One right here, we really, you know, it was even almost harder in this game because it was such a big, you know, we got up on them so fast early, but you know, bringing us back down to our level of play and one play at a time. And when we do that, you know, you think of it theoretically, you know, we should shut everyone out. You play one play at a time and do your job.
We really wanted it last week, like that's what's really important for us. So this week coming in, that was our main goal, and I mean, it was hard to get it, but we finally did it, putting the full game together.
It's a conference game, it's a conference win. I mean, obviously those are you have to celebrate all of them. We talked all week about the standard and making sure that you're always playing up to the standard, and you know, there's a level of expectations that are here, both within our program and externally, and you know, I felt like our guys did a good job of playing up to the standard of what's expected of them.
It's just important to stay focused on, you know, executing the plays that we practiced all week, not just for this game, but for in the future. And then it's also important to support the guys who get a chance to play that, you know, maybe don't get a chance every week because, you know, they're going to be the starters one day.
And I can count on him to catch it whenever I throw to him, whether it's a good throw, a bad throw, you know, he'll do whatever he can to make the catch.
With Coach Mitchell calling the plays, you know, there's never really a limit. He knows how to, you know, get certain guys the ball or get certain looks out of the defense that he wants. So, you know, the sky's the limit.
We need a bye week right now. I think it comes at a good time for us. And we got some guys that are banged up, like every college football program in the country. And you know, but it's good for us. I think it's good for our guys mentally. It'd be good for us physically. And it just comes at a good time.